Hello, friends. Welcome back to Adrift, the space catastrophe simulator with your host, RongoTheBold. We've had a major malfunction, and we are now trying to figure out how we can get ourselves back into some sort of outer space safetiness. We are going to... Oops, sorry. Here, let me go ahead and reactivate the... We have power management, we have Mobilis, and we've got Vocalis, and we've got Spiritus. Okay, so those are the four different modules. So right now we're on a quest to rebuild the life support modules. So we've activated that, and carefully, I'm using way too much oxygen. I need to start drifting more and being less... There we go. So you gotta really just take your time and drift. Okay, we got another module thing up here to read or listen to. Come on, be grabby.
Personal log, systems specialist, McDonough, Andrew, 17, April, 2037.
No, HR violation? Oh, crap.
Finally going home.
Ooh, nice throw.
Doesn't even seem real. 22 months since mission start. 10 longer than I signed up for in the first place.
Oof.
I promised Lucy I was going to be there for her.
And you weren't. You were a bad husband.
I wouldn't leave her like this again. Broke both of those promises by taking another selfish paycheck job while real life passes me by down below. Father of the year. Alex really came through for me on this. I owe her one. Can't wait to get off this
goddamn station. Oh, crap. Okay, yeah, that's a problem. Alright, so we've got one of these rooms opened up. So that's McDonald's room. Let's go ahead and check this out. Let's grab a hold of this. Ugh. Press the button. HR violation number 7. Ouch. Got post-it notes, space post-it notes. Spring music recital for his probably daughter. More food. Some bins, his space aquarium. Right, let's hit this. Oh, I don't care about your HR violations. Knives and forks. Okay, let's... Oh, hold on. Grab a hold of that. There you go. Lynn contacted me already. Everything's in motion. Can't thank you enough for this. Got a lot of missed time to make up for down there. Collins is solid, smart, eager, and doesn't leave the head to baggage I do. He's slated for hand 5. So calling him early will be a big break for him. Good choice. Maybe I can help with early beta? Maybe let me know. Andrew, okay. Andrew Lynn Collegiate from Hardman Resource will be contacting you to work everything out. I'll need you right up to Spiritus Beta and Crew Expansion. So that looks like 08 July transfer. Maybe even before then, I'm working out how to get us to Beta earlier. So it's a possibility, okay? We're going to bring up Misha Collins. Oh. Right. All right, perfect. Oops. So we got another violation. Marvelous. They're never going to rehire us now. Okay, so we can go out through the roof if we need to, I guess. How's our oxygen? Not great. Is that a thing we need to grab? No, that's the thing we already grabbed. Ah! Stop. Alright, let's see if we can get through this. If not, I think we'll have to go up and around. Which scares me, because that's going to be outside in the space, outsideness. Yep. Oh no! Seek alternate route! No! Oh, there are no xenomorphs on here, are there? Oh, crap. Before I hop out of there, let me make sure my oxygen is completely full, because that's a lot of outside. Where's a jug? Where's a jug of O2? Do you guys see one? I don't see a jug. I saw something. There's one way down there. Is there a closer one? Yes, right there. Where is it? Man, my suit is getting beat up again already. Here we go. Should be called the Grabby Simulator. There we go. Alright, let's go do this thing. Let's avoid puncturing our suit on the sharp bit. Very gentle like. And I think it's gonna be this way. Back up. Where did all the space rope come from? Okay, so we're scanning. There's some. I think over or under? Let's go under. Oh shit, I'm just oxygen like mad. Don't panic yet. I see oxygen. I see some O2. I think I see O2. We're okay. Okay, damn. How far are we going? Oh, this is creepy. One freaking false step and we're toast. So I'm not sure if we should go across or if I should go... back in this way. You definitely use oxygen less in these areas, it seems like. Okay, we're in the Spiritus module.
Spiritus mainframe damaged and offline. Manual repair required.
Yeah, I know that, but where are we going to do this thing? Oh, what's this? The Cerebrum Data card. Okay. Ouch. Do I need to get on this thing at all? No. Okay, I think we're going to have to jet across to that other freaking area, which really makes me nervous. Okay, there was another oxygen over here. Up there, okay. Can I just grab another one and haul it with me? Okay, we're gonna jet for that. Yeah, look how fast your O2 goes down out here. Those are both. Oh man. This would be a freaking terrifying experience to be in, wouldn't it? Hold on, is that a thing? No, I guess not. Oh. Oh crap, there's another whole section we gotta go through. Oh. But for some reason you use oxygen less in these little tunnels. Maybe there's oxygen trapped or something in them?
Space, this is mission control. Do you copy?
I copy. Come on, don't freaking lose all your momentum here. Scanning for stuff. We have some electricity going on there, it looks like. Okay, very carefully. Okay, even if we get this life support back online, it's not even connected to the station, so how's it going to help us?
Series 4, version 2.3. How may I assist you? Assist you. Assist you. Assist you. Assist you.
Uh-oh.
Assist you.
It's broken. Okay, it's broken. Let's go reboot him. Oh, slow, fast. I really like the fact that it's awesome. That it's just the environment is the danger. It's not, you know, monsters or anything else. Because in frickin' space, it is dangerous. Okay, you got lots of oxygen here, it looks like. And we don't actually need any right now, so I'll leave those for. I'll just smack his water globules around. Whoop. Bloop. Someone left the parsley out. It's a beautiful game, I must say. The Unreal Engine seems to do a really good job with these graphics and stuff. Alright, so we're in the Stratus Research Lab.
Mission Control to North Star 4 survivors. Do you copy?
Yes, I copy! Looking for any of the green. I think this is just a waypoint in our journey. up here. Blockage detected. Manual clearance. Okay. Oh, it's a tree! That's cool. It's the Gildergreen. Alright, so we've got something that way and something that way. Let's buzz over and see what we can find. Yeah, I wonder what. I hope they explain what actually happened.
Hartman Aerospace, this is Mission Control. Do you copy?
Stop for a second, take a look around. So it's like storage. I wonder if there will be like suit upgrades and things like that that we'll be able to do. Secure pack. Okay, where is it?
Terminal version 4.3 located. Multiple audio terminals detected and online. Location coordinates unknown.
Okay, I'm looking for. Let's get some more oxygen. I'm looking for any one of those little cards that we found, the SSD card. Especially when he said he found some, so. But I am not seeing any terminals in here. I wonder if it's through this doorway. On that mini map on the left hand side, there's that round circle, which I'm not exactly sure what those are supposed to be indicating, unless it's that. Let's give it a shot. Yep, looks like this is a thing. All right.
Incoming communication. Hardiman Aerospace confirmation of transfer. 16. April 2037. Transfer status approved. Approver: Commander Oshima Alex. Recipient: Systems Specialist McDonough Andrew. Mission: North Star 4. Departure date: 8 July 2037. Method: Resupply Shuttle. Destination: Hardiman Aerospace Launch Facility.
So, what if the shuttle collided with us or something, or exploded?
Replacement: Collins Misha Indigo Kai. Incoming communication. Hardiman Aerospace confirmation of transfer. 16 April 2037. Transfer status approved. Approver: Commander Oshima Alex.
Recipient: right, let's go through this doorway. System specialist
McDonough Andrew. Mission: North Star 4. Departure date: 8 July 2037. Method:
which is today, right?
Shuttle. Destination: so, Hardiman Aerospace.
That's
launch
why I'm
facility,
thinking maybe the shuttle
Santa
blew
Monica,
up or something
California.
Like that.
Replacement: Collins, Misha, Indigo Kai.
Alright, come on. Go through. No! Shit again.
Personal log. Systems Specialist McDonough Andrew. 2 July 2037.
Home in 6 days. Feels like 600.
Okay, gonna do if that oxygen up there on top. Aw, poor space cabbage. Oh, shit. Now I've lost all that momentum, and I missed the freaking bucket. Come on, grab it! Grab it! Grab it! Thank you. So we gotta jet all the way across there? Oh, there's a body in the thing. We should probably... I'm gonna guess we should probably investigate that. Oh no, who died? Oh, that's... Let's find out. Let's find out.
McDonough.
Okay, don't grab that. Okay, well, I... Not good. So I can't do anything with him. So that was McDonough. Sounded like. I didn't see anything I could grab off his body. Hopefully it wasn't anything critical because I need to get my happy ass inside again.
Catastrophe signal received. Do you copy?
I do. You guys have better radios. You can pick me up in my spacesuit. I'm only 400 miles away. Uh-oh. We're getting a little... We need to get another suit fixer-upper station, I think. Okay, get into that triangle. Scanning. Ah. All right. Where are we now? 03.
Hardiman Aerospace North Star 4. Crew status. Medical Officer Edwards, Liam. Deceased.
Aww.
Scientist Hudson, Elizabeth. Deceased. Astronaut Lopez, Teresa. Deceased. Systems Specialist McDonough, Andrew. Deceased.
Aww.
Astronaut Olivier, Sebastian. Deceased. Commander Oshima, Alex. Active.
I prefer alive. Okay, I think it's... Nothing we can do there. Ah, butterflies! Space butterflies! Alright, well, we're gonna have to wrap it up before we go through the doorway. It's a lot of slow drifting. It's definitely a differently paced game. I hope you guys are enjoying it. We'll keep going. For now, it's been Rongo the Bold. If you are liking it, click that like button. Let me know in the comments below. Tell your friends, your family, and I will see you guys out here where there are no xenomorphs. Talk to you later. Bye-bye.